But the main attraction has got to be the magical Walt Disney World Resort. The best reason for being here? Fun, sports, adventure, excitement, relaxation, and sheer magic for the whole family. All your favorite characters come to life here. Everything you know and love about Disney. The magic is real at Walt Disney World. Let's look closer, starting with the main theme parks. Which will be your favorite? The Magic Kingdom Park is perhaps the most famous, with fun and excitement for the whole family. There's something for everyone here. Watch out for the dastardly pirates of the Caribbean. You can fly with Dumbo. There's the seriously scary alien encounter. And of course, those big rides. Shoot into the darkness of Space Mountain or scream your head off on Big Thunder Mountain. Wherever you are in Walt Disney World, there's great places to eat with all kinds of food. It's good value too, and this is what they call a sandwich. Allow 2 days to explore the Magic Kingdom properly. There's a whole world to see. Main Street USA, Frontierland, Adventureland, New Tomorrowland, Liberty Square, and for children of all ages, Fantasyland. And this, of course, this is Mickey's Toontown Fair. Lots of fun for the younger children where they can meet their favourite Disney characters, including the most famous mouse in the world and the gorgeous Minnie Mouse. Hello, Mickey. Hello, Minnie. You look fantastic and I love your house. And don't forget, as well as all the things we've already seen, there are parades and fireworks that will dazzle and delight you. There's a parade every afternoon and often spectro magic in the evening, the nighttime spectacular. Schedules are posted on the tip board near Cinderella Castle and on a map which you can get when you arrive at the park or at your Disney Resort Hotel. And that's one of the things that's just so great about this place. The magic never stops from early in the morning until late at night. There's always something new going on.
Boston Market and get up to $100 off round trip TWA airfare courtesy of Boston Market and Coca-Cola. So come in today for great chicken and start earning your way to great savings on travel only at Boston Market. Offer good through October 25th, 1998 while supplies last. Travel valid through June 1999. Some restrictions apply.
Yeah. 102 Jams, the most hip-hop and R&B flavor. Good morning, WEDR 99 Jams in Miami, Florida. How are you?
go ahead, watch your step. Five people per seat, please. Five only. Put children to the inside of the seat, adults to the outside.
Together, now is a great time to pick a place to meet if you become separated in the park. Should you become separated, stop by City Hall on Main Street, USA for a special guided tour of the Magic Kingdom. In front of the Magic Kingdom is Disney's Walk Around the World, a pathway that will eventually stretch more than 3.5 miles around the Seven Seas Lagoon. Each stone in the pathway commemorates the name and year of an individual guest visit or an entire family vacation at Walt Disney World. Ladies and gentlemen, we're approaching our station at the entrance to Main Street, USA. Gateway to the seven themed lands of the Magic Kingdom. If you're standing, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the doors until the monorail stops completely and the doors open. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Magic Kingdom Monorail Station. On behalf of the cast...
All there, David. taste it.
Thank you. for something sad.
I ain't got it!
For the girls we go, laughing all the way.
No, I don't see any sad.
Yeah. that bit in the dark. It seems to have made that worse because you seem to go up a bit and then you're down.
Yeah, you did, didn't you?
Yeah, it's like
inside the train, and please don't be thinking about eating, drinking, or smoking. Thank you. Right now, we're passing through the foothills of Big Thunder Mountain and the tiny town of Tumbleweed. Things just ain't been the same here since them spirits took over the mountain and spooked all the people. Sitting under a frozen old pool, trying to find those roads. Pocahontas and the Powhatan Indians. In fact, if you listen carefully, you can even hear the spirit of Pocahontas singing to John Smith. For a hearty meal to any weary traveler. By the way, you're traveling aboard one of four genuine steam-powered trains that ride these rails daily here at the Magic Kingdom. These iron horses are descendants of the grand old engines that crisscrossed our growing nation before the turn of the century. And for a really fun time, why don't you join Goofy as he pilots you through some wild crop dusting on Goofy's Barnstormer. This here's also the station for Tomorrowland and Fantasyland. Please stay seated until the train lurches to a full stop. Remember to gather all your personal belongings and watch your step as you get off. Y'all have fun, and tell Mickey hi for me.
I don't know where this is. You're about to experience the latest scientific wonder brought to you by XS Tech, the galaxy's leader in innovative high technology. But first, let me share with you the fascinating story of our company.
Welcome, weary travelers, to the great big universe of XS. You may call me Sir. That is S-I-R, which stands for Simulated Intelligence Robotics. What do you want, Skippy? No, you may not get out. You're a lucky volunteer. Now, dear friends, you're probably asking, what could the galaxy's leader in sophisticated technology possibly do for me? Well, how would you like to travel anywhere, anytime, at the touch of a button? Science fiction? No! Behold, the XS Series 1000. The first in a complete line of personal and commercial teleportation systems, capable of sending bright-eyed biological life forms like yourselves, and even lure life forms like Skippy, from one place to another, instantly. In a moment, I will break down our fuzzy little friend into a mass of molecules, send those molecules through the air above your head, and reconstruct them in the tube over here as good as new. And now, witness for yourselves the wonders of XS teleportation.
Phase one of the process has begun. Disintegration into molecular components. Don't worry, it's practically painless. And now the second phase. The molecules are beamed to the receiving chamber where atom by atom we construct our carefree travel. And here's the little skipper now. Oh, shut up, Scruffy. You're not burned. You just got a healthy glow. Skippy, you just reminded me of a feature that I absolutely love. With the mere touch of a button, the entire process can be reversed. Bon voyage. And this is my favorite. It can be suspended indefinitely. My dear friends, you've just witnessed a small sample of the awesome power of XS teleportation.
No, Captain! line in our transmission pad. It must have intercepted the signal.
What?
But wait, wait, I've got something.
We could boost the power and send it to Earth.
Well, what if it's not him?
Force him. Send him to Earth.
Thank you.
planet Astro Otter.
This symbol of universal harmony and interplanetary fellowship provides all beings with an exhilarating spin around the planet.
Systems check. Just a few routine.
Hey, Bo!
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests, and those of you wearing the funny animal hats, welcome! The reason I've gathered you here today is to witness the exploration of the next great frontier, courtesy of my own incredible time machine.
Patent pending, off of all repair to that law.
Hey, timekeeper! What am I in here? Scrap metal? Come on, introduce me!
Oh, pardon moi. I'd like you all to meet my assistant. She's bold, she's brassy, she's self-contained all the way from Cleveland, Ohio. Please welcome the self-programming circumvisual photo droid. Let's say hello to 9i.
Okay, enough of this chit-chat. Let's get ready to break the time barrier.
That's right, my friends. No longer are we limited to traveling from place to place and losing our bags beforehand. Now, with my time machine, it is possible to travel from time to time.
Enough explaining. Hit the switch.
We're almost ready to go. Just a few last-minute details.
You know, this thing looked a lot safer in the blueprints, bud.
It's perfectly safe. You have absolutely nothing to worry about.
Raising neutrino shield.
Yeah, if this gizmo's so safe, what are you doing with that neutrino shield?
Oh, nothing. It's just a little design flourish. Ha, don't worry. Lead-lined underwear.
Check.
Laser gun targeted. Check.
Point that thing!
It worked! And they laughed at me back at university.
Maybe it's because of the tutu.
Well, you doubting autonomous, you ready to make some history?
I'm ready. Let's go!
I'll decide when we're ready to go. We're ready to go. Nine-Nine, can you hear me?
I'm reading you loud.
No, Nine-Nine, I've lost her, miserable little piece of metal.
Hey, I heard that. Where am I?
Don't worry, Nine. You're safe and sound in the Triassic period.
I'm opening my eyes. I better like what I see.
Oh, no, you're too far back. These controls are so sensitive. I barely touched. Big team, brain the size of a walnut. No problem, I've got it. Oh, big joke for you.
Charles, you're gonna be French toast by breakfast.
Listen, Blinky! I know exactly what I'm doing.
Now, Monsieur Verne, tell me, what would you like to see?
Everything.
Way to go, Jules!
Zivern, I proudly show you the modern world!
Then 10 minutes or less. Give me a few.
So this is the future. It's very dark.
You know, I've never been able to read these timetables.
He does know what he's doing.
Occasionally.
Uh-huh.
Don't like that noise.
Oh, that's not what I did!
Didn't see him.
inside.
Thank you, Pinky. Well, I'll move you in closer.
Way to go, Tin Man. She turned jewels for a new ornament.
Oops, start down.
Whoa, whoa. We chill her off and put jewels back on the ground now.
Oh, all right.
The show at the World's Fair in New York City in 1964, and it was an immediate smash hit. Millions of people came to see it. And since then, the Carousel of Progress has had more performances than any other stage show in the history of American theater. You know, Walt loved the idea of progress, and he loved the American family. And he himself was probably as American as anyone could possibly be. He thought it would be fun to watch the American family go through the 20th century, experiencing all the new wonders as they came.
The dream comes true for you and me, so there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
It looks like the robins are getting ready to celebrate Valentine's Day today. What year is it? Oh, right around the turn of the century.
Okay, get ready. You're about to blast off.
Here goes nothing. Whoa.
All right, here he comes. Oh, you missed him.
Hey, everybody. I'm done programming our new voice activation system.
Now all our household items will do anything we tell them to do.
Tree lights 30% brighter.
Oh, that's no big deal. Anybody can do that voice activated stuff. Watch this. Roar! Speak!
John, the oven should respond.
double security.
Call
connected in the great circle of life. You, me, that guy over there with the funny hat. I'm sorry, man. So, welcome, cool off, relax. It's a jungle out there. It is time.
Simba too.
Great idea! Who needs a king? No king, no king, my love!
fearless planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply my aisle. The king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be
going to paint the pond first.
We're not planning to, but...
You see this tiny thing here?
Thank you. chance of ever being able to make down here.
Stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors.
Please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive. upon a mirror of ourselves. The leaders we have chosen to safeguard our rights and our ideals, to imagine the future and to embrace its challenges. Ladies and gentlemen, the presidents of the United States. George Washington, John Adams, Thomas Jefferson, James Madison, Bill Clinton.
My fellow citizens, we are the heirs of the great American Revolution. As this millennium draws to a close and the 21st century approaches, let us pause to honor the very idea of America. America mirrors the world's diversity, yet it remains united in its struggle to uphold fundamental freedoms. We believe our nation's happiness still evolves from liberty, from opportunity, and from the vision of equality set forth by our country's Declaration of Independence.
If the experience of these extraordinary men adds up to any one thing, it is this. To be true to the American dream, one must have the wisdom to remember and the courage to change. In honoring these men, protectors of our heritage, servants of our dream, guides to the future we face together, we honor the enduring meaning of America. We the people, hear in their voices the voice of our own hearts. President Abraham Lincoln.
My fellow countrymen, I have often inquired of myself what great principle or idea it was that kept this Confederacy so long together. It was that all should have an equal chance, that all are created equal, breathed us by Washington, and continue to enjoy the
personal belongings and exit to your
It's time to remember the magic. finest in France. Don't believe me. They can sing, they can dance, after all now, this is France. And he's running out, hurry! Go on and hold your plan, you take a glance, and then you be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Voila, you did it, my dear friend.
Bravo!
And now for the grand finale.
Thank you. cute.
Yeah.
Town. I've been just like the other men, all tired of being around. Yes, life under the sea is better than anything they got there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you. Right here on the ocean floor, such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, darling, it's better. Take it from me.
Tim, Kelly, and Julie, as they present Colors of the Wind.
Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest.
Fairy makes the sunshine bright.
Oh, happiness is blooming all around us. The daffodils smiling at the dawn.
You feel so grand.
Your heart starts beating like a big brass band. No, it's on the only thing to marry. No wonder that it's happy has become. Just a few days, it's a problem free.
Coarse and unrefined, and now he's dear. I'm so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see you here.
Tale as old as time, true as it can be.
Vamos a ver si ponemos la luz. Bueno, vamos a ponerla. Thank you. losing sight of one thing, that we're all sighted by hope.
I don't think we're going to crash into it.